Scoot, he's on the plateau. Okay, I see him. I know an alternate way through the green cave. We can use that. Fuck! I've been expecting you to. You're both whores. You're mad dog killers for the highest bidder.
Cut the shepherd shit, man.
You need to come with us. We have strict orders from Bungie to capture you and bring you back to headquarters.
Might I ask what Bungie employee that might be?
Hang on, I have it written down. Right here. Alright, his gamer tag's like Fat Franklin XX 69420 for the win.
You say Fat Franklin? He's not a Bungie employee, and second off, he doesn't even play Reach. I don't know where you found him, but definitely wasn't this game.
Nah, man, he's totally legit. He disconnected me from live and everything.
I'll give him that he is a pretty good hacker, but other than that, he's nothing more than a typical Xbox player. You said he doesn't reside in Reach. Do you know what game he does play in? Well, he plays Call of Duty competitively, but I think he resides in Halo 3 most of the time, forging maps and picking up girls on matchmaking.
What the hell? I've been trying to do that for like 2 years and I have no luck. How the hell does Fat Franklin do it?
I don't know. I guess he's just lucky like that. Well, it's time for me to leave. I've given you all the information you need.
God, wait, no!
He's gone, man. There's nothing we can do. For now, let's just get back to Fat Franklin.
I think I saw a teleporter downstairs. We should use that.
So, after that, what are we gonna do from there? I mean, we're just gonna go after him, or what's going on?
That's exactly what we're gonna do. But I don't think that Fat Franklin is exactly who we think he is.
Well, who do you think it could be?
I think we're about to find out. Power sniper hadn't killed himself, we would have found out who it was, but what are you gonna do?
I think I know what you mean. Let's get to the teleporter. You know, find out.
Get ready, we're gonna warp. Stay low. I think I have an idea of where he is.
Fools? You just been, well, fooled.
Son of a bitch.
I thought we killed you. How are you still alive?
I hacked some noob's account, and I'm using it to play. You see, I've created Halo Ring in Forge World. I'm going to use it to blow up matchmaking and ban everyone from Xbox Live. So I could play score attack by myself. No one else. Just me.
That is without doubt the stupidest fucking plan I've ever heard in my entire goddamn life.
You say that now, but when you're banned from matchmaking and I'm sitting there playing score attack by myself, you'll be sorry.
You realize you'll need one person for score attack, right?
As you see, I have many sentinels working on it as we speak.
Pretty impressive, although I don't know how you're gonna get it to work with forge pieces.
And it's just about ready to be fired, fool! I just got word from the sentinels It's going to be finished in about 72 hours.
Shit, dude, we gotta stop him.
You'll never be able to stop me, fools.
Doubt that highly. I will do everything in my power to stop you from shutting down matchmaking. Ah, son of a bitch!
Dude, where are you going?
Away from here. You're welcome to join me.
You realize he's getting away, right?
You know, I've come to not give a shit anymore. We've been at this for far too long.
We can still get him. I mean, he hasn't probably left the facility yet. Come on.
If we're gonna do this again, we're gonna do it the right way. We're gonna plan it out, and we're gonna take the right routes. Not just run at him like fucking idiots again. I think that's why we've been losing all this time. No battle plans. One more try?
One more try is all we need.